Don't do anything yet. Wait until it shows us. Should really get like Twitter on my phone so I can alert people that we're gonna be late.
Yeah, you should. I think, I have it on my phone.
It's can we do that from now
on? It's really nice to have it on at work because I can just like, God, I'm bored. One look at Zelda fan art. Oh, that's bad.
And you. Oh, man.
Oh, you're not seeing what's happening.
Jen. You just start vomiting everywhere. Sorry, Jen!
Koro Sensei gear. Whatever. Woo me!
I'll think about it.
Don't you hate it when, in any match, you give it your best butt? Yep, I hate that.
I don't have a best butt to give.
Wedding snipers out of hard to reach spots, like sniper no sniping.
That's stupid.
First time playing Splatoon?
Yep.
Sure is. I kind of wish I could form a team. Still, I ain't decided on the name.
Okay, we should be fine. Bacon! Hello, everybody! Welcome to the stream! We're up and running, and it's fantastic, if you wouldn't believe it. Splatoon just released a...
update.
I wouldn't say a massive update, but, you know, it's enough to where you would make it to, you would need to make two trips to the car and back. Hey, Faison. They put in a whole bunch of new gear and weapons. Andy, go buy a new weapon, I guess.
All right.
I'm bored now. All
right. Let's do something happy.
I clicked the wrong thing.
I kind of like that hat. Classic straw boater.
What the shit?
That's kind of cool.
You have to get it. You absolutely have to.
Although, what's this?
Why are those sunglasses $12,000?
Wow.
Those sunglasses
Holy cow.
Are $12,000.
Oh, I thought they were called Last Ditch Effort. I gotta get out of town. Well, these sunglasses will help.
They will.
Well, jeez.
I think you should get them. I think you need them.
No. I got... Ooh, I just noticed. Look at my jacket. Wow.
What gives you the most money? Is it ranked or unranked?
Well, I mean... It's unranked, because, like, if you do well enough... Then
I know,
how
I'm just
you
wondering,
do is the money you get.
In ranked, you get more points to your level. Like, if you win, you get 10 points. In unranked mode, you only get 5.
Yeah.
It's like, why the fuck would I bother? Why not just make it even? I don't want to fight people and lose rank all the time. Damn it, Splatoon! If you're going to get anything, make it a weapon, because people have to see the new weapons. God damn it, Andy.
Yeah,
like, you piece of shit... Look at who you are.
Okay, so we're just gonna have to sit through this for a sec because there's so many weapons new.
Weapons new.
Oh no.
Well, he does that. I'm gonna reveal.
Blah blah blah. Rated PG for Splatlings.
That's stupid. Oh shit. Well, there's a thing on it. Let me just
take it out of the wrapping. We're gonna play it in like 15 minutes.
15 minutes.
I don't care.
We picked this up today.
Just say what it is.
Planet Robobot.
In what series?
Use over 25 new and classic abilities.
No,
like
don't buy that.
Poison and Doctor. You know who gives you Doctor? Disease.
Wow.
Oh, well, that missed. Anyway, we picked up Planet Robobot.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
What? Oh, son of a shiggle.
Man, I really wanted to use the bronze arrow spray.
Is it really just bronze?
Yeah, look. Do you not see it?
Nope. My eyes are closed, actually.
All right. Well, at least I can afford the NZAP 83.
Okay, then get it.
I don't really... Okay.
Why?
Point sensor and Kraken? I've never had a weapon with Kraken on it before.
Yeah, you do.
I've never used it.
No, you haven't.
Well, this will be
We also picked up some other stuff. Like some amiibo. I don't know who this guy is. He looks okay, I guess. He gets a special copy ability. I don't know what it is. It looks Kirby. Nope.
I'm bored now.
I don't fucking know who this is, but I bought him for some reason.
James is really great at pretending.
I don't fucking know who he is. And then we bought another loser character. I have no idea what he
does
either.
Don't you joke about that.
He's just a fucking loser. He's just... He should have probably been in Smash, but he wasn't.
Well, I was talking about losers.
And then there's this... I don't even fucking... Andy, you gotta tell me who these guys are.
The best.
I think, you know...
He's the best.
It happens. It gives Kirby a special ability or something. I don't fucking know. Just kind of happens, I guess. And then,
That's a very precarious stack of amiibo you got there.
And then... Oh, jeez.
Is he heavy? You can't even pretend with him.
And then we got the best amiibo on the planet. It's just the fucking best. I might just open it on stream so I can fucking hold it in my hands and then beat the fuck out of Andy with it. Like, god fucking damn it, Andy. Can I say fuck enough times?
Nope.
Fuck. I might just open this.
Go ahead.
Look at it.
That really helps my mojo.
Sure it does. And we'll shoot.
Aye!
You got him! You won! Why aren't you moving?
I got splurted.
You got splurged?
Yep.
What? I'm sure that helps your focus too.
What? Ah.
There
we go.
Oof. Oh, you hit me. Oof. Ow, and then...
There.
Ah. Oh, I see. Okay, that's what happened. Faison, no one gives a shit.
10 points to Krakendor for me.
It's Griffin Splat.
What is it?
Two new Pokemon have been revealed. One is a koala bear-looking thing holding a log of some sort.
Sure.
Yeah, I don't really care.
Why not?
Eh.
Quick, run!
You won!
Andy, that's how you do Kraken, right? You just kind of run away?
No, you run into them.
Ah!
Look out! That guy was behind you!
I didn't know they had two rollers.
This is actually pretty heavy. Whoops.
I'll feel it later.
Stacky.
I'm opening the world, dude.
Dude, you're fucking hilarious.
What?
You're hilarious.
Oh, okay, thanks.
You're welcome.
Why is that?
I just figured I'd give you a compliment.
Oh. So, may I?
May what?
Open the Waddle Dee?
Fucking hilarious. Faison's hilarious. Andy, look out, you've been disrupted, I guess? No, you've been echolocated.
No, I'm echolocating.
Oh. I don't know, there's something going on, it's happening. Andy, look out, there's a dude. He's doing stuff.
Let's see if I can come off. Nope. Too late.
Well.
Huh?
What weapon are you using, by the way?
Enzap, the new one.
New one? Oh, I really like it.
For what? It's got this.
You could have gotten that guy. You gotta jump to kill people. You don't just roll around.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
No, you jump and you do a spinny vortex thing. That's how you kill people.
Okay, well, I've never used a Kraken before, so bear with me.
I just figured you knew that.
I just figured you ran in and it was fine.
No, but your team did fantastic.
Yeah.
That is the best team I've ever seen happen in this game.
Are you sure?
Seriously.
Sure?
Yes.
Okay, because
I don't know how to open these. I don't know how to open these so we don't ruin the
map. I saw a video on YouTube. I saw the thumbnail. I didn't actually watch. Of minimal damage to your amiibo box. So you can look that up and watch.
Andy, I'm fucking lazy!
You can watch it on mute, god. I'm the one doing the work right now.
Andy, I'm fucking lazy.
Friggin' lazy idiot.
Fine. YouTube.
YouTube.
Yo, YouTube. And we're
Thank
looking
you,
up
Mario.
Damaging your brother. Right? That's what
Thunder?
It is? Damaging your
brother?
Yeah,
aren't we supposed to get, like, really bad storms tomorrow?
Yeah.
And I'm walking up to work early in the morning and walking home.
We'll pick you up.
That's good.
What time do you work?
in the morning?
Yeah, we'll be awake. We'll be driving you.
Why?
No, because somebody's coming at 9 and wanting to do some shit.
I know, it's me who organized that. You have a lot to thank me for.
Wait, what? I didn't hear that, I'm sorry. I heard before the,
You heard the irony here first,
No. What'd you say? Because you said you
nothing.
Have a lot to thank me for.
Nothing.
Please tell me what you said before that.
Nope.
No, I can't. Oh, whatever.
You have a lot to thank me.
How to open amiibo without minimal damage to the box. The best way
without
to.
Without minimal damage?
I don't know. That's it says without parentheses minimal damage to the box. Okay, you gotta... like that. See?
There we go.
See? Like that. Good job. Fantastic. You did it. How to open your amiibo with minimal damage to the box.
Dang. Alright, well, I got
my... It's a talking video!
He's gonna demonstrate.
Nintendo has changed the way to secure the amiibo within the release of the classic 8-bit Mario. Change prevents technique from working. This is old, so it makes sense that, yeah.
Okay.
Use your amiibo in the box without opening it, no damage. How to use amiibo within blah blah blah.
That's definitely not true.
No, all this shit is none of this shit. Yeah. How to open amiibo without box damage. Oh.
Let's try that.
How to open amiibo. You need a box cutter.
What?
Okay, he's opening a Wario. Yep. Box cutter, it looks like. Or is
Wario's
that a box
cutter? Relatively recent.
Uh-huh. Yep, it's a box cutter.
Oh, I got a half second of bubbler.
Okay, what are you gonna do? You're obviously talking, but you're on mute, so moving your hands and little motions isn't gonna help me.
You're gonna demonstrate.
Son of a bitch, dude! Do I have to skip through your fucking video and skip over your 900?
He'll do it.
That is not a number. Okay, what are you doing?
What isn't a number? Does he have pi subscribers?
Okay, he cut through the plastic, I guess. No, he's cutting the bottom. The very bottom. God, you're gonna fucking hurt yourself.
It's gonna open weird.
What are you doing? This is a way to ruin your amiibo box.
Yeah.
Bro.
Dang it.
Andy, you died. Always cut on a flat surface. Thank you for that note!
But he lifted it up.
Yeah, but now we put it on a flat surface.
Now we put it on a flat surface. After he reminded me.
Yes.
With text.
Okay, he cut the bottom, like, he cut a slit in the bottom here for some reason.
For what?
The fuck are you doing?
For the fluids to come out?
I don't know what you're doing. You are scaring me. This
Mario.
Guy is... What are you... He's cutting, like, around this little area down here. I don't... Like... What is that gonna do? I'd rather just take a chance. Okay, you're cutting the plastic, it looks like.
Ah.
But why? Da-ba-da-da-da, my hands are moving, doo-ba-da-da-do.
That wasn't so good.
But you won.
Sure.
Okay, you're cutting the plastic for some fucking reason. This could have been done in 30 seconds. Okay, I see what you're doing. Yes. Uh-huh. Okay, I don't know why you have video skips. Video.
That's a sharp box cutter, huh?
This is really boring video.
Stuck again.
God fucking damn it. God, I want to cut my own...
Couldn't you have just cut it from the top and have the exact same result? But it'd just be attached at the bottom. You know, like we do. And you just have the axis at the bottom, like where everything is.
I didn't open it, don't worry, it's still in the box. Okay, I see what you're doing there. I feel like this is just you removed the one part that made it amiibo.
What?
You're supposed to keep the little area... You're supposed to keep the little holdy thing in there, right?
Yeah?
Like, the part that clicks in and it's supposed to click? This guy's fucking stupid.
That just killed me. This guy's stupid. I have no idea.
Oh, that gives you echolocation on your enemy and it also disrupts... their equipment and makes them slow.
Are you sure?
Yes. It's been used on me more than enough times for me to know.
okay gun. Probably wouldn't approach it again.
Ooga ooga ooga.
Yeah, that can happen.
Anytime I shoot, it's just like, oh well, this isn't doing anything. But that time it kept me at bay.
Come on. I can do this. There can be. Oh, no, there's a little damage to this. That's okay, though.
Alright, what the heck is going on?
So long
where
as
are
I
my
don't
teammates?
Fucking. Ooh, shit. Nope.
What okay. is named Triple X? So that's great.
Let's try anything else. Nope, this is not gonna end well at all. I see. Okay. It appears the storm has fucked up my internet. This is where I have to leave. Good night. Sleep well, Faison. I didn't know there was a storm.
You still have internet to talk to us and tell us you're leaving.
That's probably who's using whatchamacallit.
Internet?
No. Data. Andy, there's no way to save this box.
Way to go. That's why you gotta do it quick.
Trying to do it smart.
You gotta do it quick. There is no smart. Finish him.
Should I just pull?
Yeah.
Okay, you do it.
No, I'm playing. God! Okay.
It's what you said to do.
You gotta keep it attached at the bottom. You're not very good.
Like this, right?
Wow.
No salvaging. Oh well, we'll just get another one.
For the box?
Yeah, absolutely. I'd get another one just for the figure.
Ah. Well, that's what you would get it for, right?
Jeez.
Why did I just die?
Nah, we don't need that. Anyway.
Never understood that pose.
He's telling you, stop! In the name of my hammer! Before I whack you.
Well, that wasn't so good.
You're not so good. But yeah, DDD King. Totally awesome. I love it.
Do waddle do.
I wasn't super enthused about the pose, but after holding it in my hand and realizing how fucking heavy it is.
Jeez.
Yeah, it is. It is. It has.
James.
What? Fuck you.
Surprised you didn't think of
that. Fuck you.
Yeah.
Fuck. You.
Just rubbing it all over.
I should be playing Planet Robobot right now.
Yeah, that's what I was.
Are you sure? Because, oh man, I love the feel of his hand. It's like feeling a fresh orange slice. This is just really smooth. I love it. I should be playing Planet Robobot, but I can't. That'll distract me, and then I can't make good commentary on what you're doing.
Because that's because
I'm making the
right
best
now.
Commentary ever right now.
Yeah.
Do it, Andy. Run, I guess.
Together.
Look out!
Oh, he's there.
Andy, quick! High five.
Nope.
Fine. High two. That was not smart.
I did it with my head. Smart doesn't happen there.
I'm surprised you don't want to open Meta Knight.
I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Since when?
Because I do.
He even gets a little mask.
Yeah, he dresses up as the character.
I think it's just weird. Like, why not Bandana D? Why not Bandana D?
He's already in the game.
Shut your face. Yeah, that's right, I said it.
Please make a joke and don't waste time.
What?
I didn't hear you.
He's cornered.
Yeah, that guy was basically fucked. It's like you face fucked him in the face.
Face.
With your face. Alright, Andy. Win. I know that's just, like, super difficult for you right now, but...
Oh, yeah, I know.
Oh, what the...
You're dead! That's okay, you'll get some of it back. Oh. Oh, my. Oh. Oh, dear. Oh. Jeez. Oh. Oh, my... Oh, oh. Oh. Get the fucker! Good job. Goodbye and die ya, I guess. She and dead ya.
Wow, that was...
Go, Andy. Squeeze it. Or, squish it. Ink
squeeze
it.
Squeeze it?
Fuck it. No! Do that! Crack it. There you go.
Alright, whatever.
Fuck you, bro.
Okay, I guess it stopped.
You would've won. You did great. Still did great. Do you really want me to be playing Robobot right now?
No.
Okay.
God.
No, I was just asking, because you're like, yeah, why don't you? Like, because, you know, I don't want to take that experience away from you.
You really think I should run for mayor?
I just don't want to be a dick.
Exactly.
I don't want to be like
what you sounded like.
No, I don't want to be a dick. I don't want to be just like, oh hey, you know that game you like that just got an update? Well, I'm gonna fucking play it right now.
Hey, I'm having a rough streak apparently, so it's your turn.
Give it one more shot.
It's your turn.
Give it one more try.
It is your turn.
One more try.
You just want me to try again, so
no,
I can
I
go. Yeah, victory! Alright, now the next one.
No, I just, yeah, I want you to have a good match. The only good match you've had is the...
Well, thanks.
The one from the...
No matter what you say next, thanks.
Well, the only fantastic match you've had was the first one, when your team just fucking decimated. It's like you made an entire cake and ate it all at once. As the cake was being made, you just shuffled around the ingredients in your mouth, spat it out, and there was a cake in your hand. And then you ate it again. That is how fucking good your team did. Do it again. What the heck are you saying? Yeah, Andy, come on. Booyah. 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 That's not annoying. Right, Andy?
No.
But yeah, we got Planet Robobot. I guess I'll take it out of the plastic. It's pretty cool. Team Kirby Clash.
Oh, come on. Okay, so everyone has Kraken now.
Kraken battle. I have a Kraken. You have a Kraken. We have a Kraken. Good shot.
This song sounds like something out of Annie and Stocking.
A little bit, yeah. I haven't actually seen, like, a full episode of the show, but I know what you're talking about.
Well, then you're just a poser.
Fucking weeaboo. Weeaboo trash.
That's the opposite.
I know. Not really. Yeah, that's not helping. That won't help either.
Yeah, fingernails.
Yes, but they're not sharp. There we go. Are you being a... No, you're done. What is DDD on the box art?
Yeah.
I wonder if you fight Mecha DDD. And that was, you know, the whole thought behind Robobot. They looked at the GameCube demo, Kirby demo thing. And they were like, why don't we bring that back in the form of Mecha DDD?
That's what they did for Return to Dreamland.
I know. But, you know, that one... It was only one minigame.
Yeah, it was.
Do you register on this online for any battle, for any points or anything?
No.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it sucks. As far as I know.
You understand, if I'm playing a match, you have to open Waddle Dee, right?
Yep.
Okay. Are we just gonna switch off opening them then?
I guess.
We'll just open them on stream. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What was that? The fuck was that?
Aerospray PG.
Person gun. Physical goodness. Penis god.
Did you ever end up calling Luna?
Yeah.
And?
I tried, she didn't answer. I'd imagine she's busy with the
phone. So I stomped on my phone.
I don't take rejection well.
Can you just imagine a guy doing that? Just like...
Yes.
Jeez, wow. You're right. I can imagine that happening too. Just like, calls a girl, tries to ask her out, and she says no. He smashes his fucking phone. What the fuck is that thing? Is that a dragon? Oh. Okay. Oh.
Here you go.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Sure. Here, Waddle Dee, sir. They definitely tried to make King Dedede look awesome.
Kind of.
I mean, his hammer matches more his design than the Smash Brothers one. And that one, his hammer is so short and small. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, it's still of a power gun.
Yeah, my name is Andy. I'm a little bitch. Okay, I kind of got to remember how to play.
You press Y to reset.
Thanks.
You also press Y to jump.
X.
Mm-hmm.
You're fucking me up on purpose, you prick.
Yep. B to dodge.
Fuck you. R to shield. R plus any direction to dodge. Oh.
I just said B to dodge.
I know. The ink efficiency on this thing is not that good.
No.
Shit. Oh, you have bomb detection?
Something like that.
At least I got NMR. Mnemonic Moving Rush.
Mnemonic Rush.
I'll take all of this. Ooh. Damn!
Tracker on you.
It sucks. I hate these people. Especially NMR. Who gets revenge on me? Really? Shit. Fucker. Where'd that come from? Oh, you're waiting for people down here. Piece of crap. Guess who's coming for you now, you piece of crap? It's me, you piece of crap. Yo, Bill, how about thinking up some of your own insults from now and again?
Oh, I opened it correctly.
Good job. Ooh. Oh yeah, you did. Good job.
Ooh, that's a possible. Ooh. Ooh.
We got Ink Zuka? Fucking hate these people. Go home, Japanese name.
Oh my god.
Andy likes Waddle Dee.
He's got clouds around him for some reason.
I fell.
Ow. It's this map.
Like that.
Huh.
That's ridiculous.
I didn't know you could do that.
Well, I found out for you. Twice. I don't know why I didn't just tell you about it.
Why'd you react?
That was stupid. Fuck you!
It's the charger deal.
I know! I fucking hate chargers!
Let's just put in this overpowered weapon, and then this overpowered weapon.
That's a long hallway, James. I think it was your own fault.
It was not my fault. What got me? Well, this is a lobby we're not staying in or going back to ever again. In fact, I'm done.
It's a Waddle Dee.
Let me see him. Put a little bandana on him. Give him a spear.
Yeah, good. Nah, no spear. At this point, there's no reason. If he doesn't give it, there's no reason. But the bandana? Yeah, I wouldn't mind. I think there's a scene here. Push, and Waddle Dee's landing.
Or he's throwing him.
Or he's throwing him, yeah.
Bah, bah, bah. No, he's dropping him.
Yeah.
I don't know. Let's try a ranked battle.
You're a good son, Waddle Dee.
And I'm sorry you're so sick. What? Oh, did I miss Byron's reward? You really think I should run for mayor? And hey, look! B minus! All around.
Oh boy.
Am I gonna do good?
Pa?
No! Ride the tower?
Yep.
Oh.
Ooh, sushi. Or not sushi, ramen. Chips. What do you mean?
Why a brush? What is a brush gonna do? You're not even using it, sir.
Or sir?
Nope, everything just takes a second with you, doesn't it? Why am I covering territory?
I don't know. Go on, then.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
Go on, then.
Oh, I'm trying to get a thing. That's right.
Get to the tower.
I don't know where it is.
Get to the giant beacon that's the tower.
Where's the tower, guys? That shiny thing?
Go, team.
Go, team.
The only other tall thing that you can see is, well, the ain't Zuka.
I'll get it back. Fucker! Oh.
Take the tower.
I found it. Of course you've got a fucking mind, piece of crap. Fucker! Really? I'm so cool I can put down mines! Dee! I fucking hate this guy. I hate it when people do this. Come on! I don't care. Go ahead. Oh!
What do you mean, go ahead? Go ahead, mine. No, I dare you.
No, that guy was just standing there. He's like trying. He was trying to get up there, but I was like, nah, nah, no, no, no,
nah,
nah. Oh hell no. I don't like him. So the arrow spray is apparently the best thing ever.
Yeah.
Nerf this. Mine!
At least you can't throw mines.
Wouldn't that suck?
Yeah.
Just like throwing C4 up there. A C4-esque thing.
Yeah.
Can you just fucking imagine that?
Yeah, I can.
We're switching weapons after this, I don't give a shit.
Alright.
I do enjoy this gun, but it's not meant for this mode.
Nope.
Not in any way, shape, or form at all.
You gotta stop falling for that bomb.
I didn't see the mine. I know I have a little warning, but it wasn't there when I walked up. How does he always fucking see me? Every time! And it's always this guy. Every fucking time. Why were there so many mines? Oh my God. Team, where the fuck are you?
They're all dead.
I saw it. I know. Stupid. Don't care. Whatever.
I'm so cool, I can put mines up here. Do 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 da da da. Oop, there's a mine. Oop, it exploded. I'm a little piss baby ant fucker. Nee.
I'm allowed to do this.
This has been James Justifies Himself.
Oh, this has been Fuck Everybody Else with James Fairbanks. You pick a weapon. I don't want to do it anymore. I don't know. Pick one of the ones from the last update.
How much money do I have?
Not enough yet, unfortunately. Go to the left. All the way to the left. That one. What's that one? You might like that one. Give it a shot. I don't know. Check its stats and shit. See if you like it.
It's got the sticky grabby bombs.
Sticky grabby bomb. Yeah. That's a good way to put it. Ugh. Nope. Might not be able to. Nope. If I do it from down here.
No!
You don't know.
The whole thing is to keep the bottom stuck.
I know. But if you look at it, like I am, it worked. Except for that part.
I didn't want to start playing again, but okay. He's free.
I think he's a little bit heavier than his Smash counterpart. Or lighter. Whatever's funnier. What are you doing? Oh, tower.
Yep.
How in the world is this map a thing?
Oh, you know.
That's ridiculous.
Oh, what the heck? How did the roller get us?
This is a fantastic question.
Okay.
Not really. ST. Perfect. Know your brothers when you complete each other's
sandwiches.
Fuck you.
What sucks is you can't jump on it right now.
Nah.
But now you can.
That person fell. Good job grabbing it, Andy. I can just imagine that. What the fuck?
This map gives me some heavy vertigo. What?
If no one grabs the tower, does it just move back to the middle?
Yep.
Get away from me.
What?
The fuck? See, we're brothers because we complete each other's.
Wow.
Aw, you're mean. Anyway, what was your answer to my question? I missed it.
Yeah, it does.
It does? Okay. What?! You gotta use some suction bombs on there.
I don't know how they would land.
On the platform?
It isn't a platform, it's a spike.
I don't even know where it is. Oh.
Oh my god.
How in the world can they just stand there?
Can I just do anything?
No, 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 shit, fucking dick asshole.
Oh, the target's all the way down there.
Right. Yeah, yeah, it's really, really easy to find, get to, and see. What? We found a Luna.
Hi!
Yeah. That, yeah. Yeah, exactly. Hi.
I scared you.
What?
Scream.
Something about screaming?
Hold on, I'll be right back.
She really meant right back.
Wow.
Turn the camera on.
Andy, you just have a whole bunch of extra button presses that you shouldn't need. There you go. Happy?
Yay, it's possible. I see more James, but hi.
Hi.
Well, Andy's a little prick, so we
okay,
don't...
Okay, is this better?
For?
Like, the talking?
Yeah.
I don't know, the mic hears you pretty well.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Anyway. Hi, Luna.
Andy doesn't give a shit. He's half the channel, so as long as he's okay with it, I guess I'll bite my tongue.
Andrew, I got a tongue. Tell
you about the dog. Oh yeah, Luna got a dog. It's some kind of husky, blah, blah, blah.
You got a dog.
She got a dog.
How's the dog?
How's the dog? Holy shit, it's a flurry of ink!
Okay.
Are you gonna be up later?
Yeah.
Yeah, he will.
Okay, I'll call you back then. I won't disturb you guys.
You can disturb us.
No.
Andy's riding a spike. Why does it make a stupid noise?
I'm sorry.
To have fun with your dog.
He's not here.
He will be.
He will be. I thought you liked dogs. I didn't know you meowed. Also, unsliced bread.
I like that story about that. But anyway.
What?
Nothing.
Alright, fair enough. See, Andy?
What?
I don't know. Andy, the spike's coming your way. Get it.
What the?
That was just a flurry of bullshit.
Will you guys be available at
12?
Will we?
That's up to
Andy, the finger's getting closer.
I gotta tell you about dog!
I know!
Ow.
So when will you be available?
That's up to James.
Yeah, it's 12. Hey.
Okay, I will call you guys back at 12. Thank you! Bye, boy!
Bye!
Bye!
I'm actually playing right now.
It's like I'm really there.
It's like I'm really there. You're hitting some, little bitch. Good job. Do it again. Where'd he go?
What the heck?
That's bullshit! What gun are we using again?
berry splatter shot.
Oh, I like that one.
Oh my god!
I was firing and nothing happened.
Well, you got him. See?
Sure.
What is the point of this map? This map is ridiculous.
It's tall. That's the point.
Falling into a flurry of vortex. Look out.
Alright, what?
Oh, the second one came out of nowhere. Oh, he's dead. Just think about the Waddle Dee. This is making me more angry!
Okay then.
Good job.
I wish people would stop falling.
Watch that. We gotta get the arrow spray. It's a fucking need right now. I have realized this. Have you?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
That's why I didn't want to be alone. So I could try to get some money.
I don't want to be alone in this. I'm so alone. Of course he came out of nowhere. Like, there was no indication of the fact he was in the ink. Usually there's some kind of blurble or something.
I didn't know we had helicopters.
What?
Oh, we invented helicopters. Cool.
Good to know. At least you've got the range of a god.
Hardly.
Now get the fuck out of there. Remember your suction bombs. Nice. Watch your left. Watch your left.
Come on!
Nice.
Who?
Well, he didn't. That guy didn't hit you with anything at all. They must have, like, a. Not really a sniper, but somebody up high.
I don't know what kind of height they would need for that sort of shot. But alright. I guess they have it. Oh, come on!
Yep. Sorry, I like the little dance. You want to try a different gun? This one doesn't seem suited for this mode either. Definitely more for ranked when things are more random.
Doof!
Here, I'll take it. Open up our final new amiibo.
Come here, Metanite.
He's actually pretty cool.
He still has arms.
So, do all of the end zappers have the same range and everything? Yeah, they do. That's weird.
Oh. That's dumb.
Mm-hmm. I don't mind it. Wasabi splatter. I'll go with this one.
You know, they could have just as easily given us amiibo cards in the range of Animal Crossing, but no.
I don't mind it.
The amazing little figures.
I wonder what the cards do.
What?
The cards from GameStop. Do you think they just...
They're just trading cards.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
There's nothing special about... Are they going to make an entire line of them or something?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Totally cool.
The trading cards.
I know, I was just, you know, I figured it was like a one-time, one-off thing.
Nah, that's posters.
That's Which posters doing. And children and pets.
No, children are not one off. You kill them and try again.
Well, Timmy has no legs. Kill him. The reason I go for the territory is so I can get an ink strike, because it's going to help us in the long run.
Yeah, it should come with it. Or it should come as the match goes along. Besides, you're gonna die soon anyway.
That's probably pretty true, but.
Where'd you fire that?
Over here.
You didn't fire it at the tower?
Yeah.
Because you just lost the lead. Meaning the tower was theirs.
I don't even know where the tower is.
It's a shining beacon of light. That's also on the map.
Pinch my balls. Sorry. At least I got some prick.
Kirby!
Oh yeah, we got him out. Oh my god.
He's on a warp star.
Dick hole! Dick hole! Andy, can you say it with me?
No.
Well, can you say hole at least? Dick!
No.
Dick, no. Guys, seriously, team, I don't know what you're doing or where you're doing or what you're doing. Up, now. Don't care. Yeah, I care now.
What gun did you pick?
It's a wasabi splatter. No. I don't know, some kind of splatter shot almost. Fuck no,
almost.
Bick. Fucking no, fuck dick, fuck damn. That team was just a pain in the ass. I'd like to know where mine was. This gun is not oriented for this one. That'd be mine. You know what? Yeah, here. Just go back into regular battle. I'm sick of losing your rank. I'm very sorry. No, I care about your rank probably more than you do, because I didn't get it. Kind of yours. Start crying.
The more you remind me.
The new Pokemon's names are Nekowala.
Heard it here first, everyone.
And Iwanko. I have no idea.
Iwanko.
One's a panda and the other one's a fox.
Iwanko. The panda's name is Iwanko, definitely. So everyone.
It's not a panda, Iwanko. It's a koala.
Oh. The panda's gonna be Iwanko.
Oh shit, wow.
Not the panda, the. God.
That's pretty bad.
The koala.
The last text you sent is now your campaign slogan for president. Go.
I'll be home soon.
Are you okay? I think yours is pretty good.
No, yours is good, because it's like, to the common people.
Are you okay?
Someone's gonna just
yay,
be a
president.
Picture of their penis.
Are you okay, though?
No, some of them are literally gonna be, oh shoot, mine has a penis picture.
But am I okay?
James doesn't get the joke. James doesn't get the joke.
Reggie's Reggie fees a me's knees being sent out to 3DS owner. Oh, me. You know.
I thought it was his QR.
I was getting excited for him.
What? He's getting a figurine?
Shut the fuck up, Andy.
I still want my own amiibo.
Do you really?
Yes.
Do you really want your own amiibo?
Yes.
An amiibo that you can call yours because you own it and it's of you. Get him!
Yes.
Wow, that was good. Good job, Andy. I'm so glad you threw that bomb. That was fantastic.
Sure
it's like
did.
You planned that. Holy knuckle butt. Get him.
Okay, just the standoff that I definitely lost.
How
that.
In the world did you lose to a nozzle nose? Those things are shit. Those things are absolute crap. It's like they took a dump and just made it into a gun.
James doesn't have very many metaphors up his sleeve.
I never needed him either.
I don't even know what happened there, but I'm just gonna keep walking.
He was scared of the epic whale thing. Screaming whale. What's it called?
Killer whale.
Thank you. It's gonna bother me. He was scared of it, so he tried to back up, but he backed up into you. And you know how much of a decision that was.
How much of a decision? It was quite a decision.
You're just being followed on all angles, man.
Yeah. It's like middle
school. Do it!
There.
Shit, Andy. Anything else you care to add to that?
I'm kind of bored. Or not bored, but like done. You know? You know, done.
Like, just fucking done mode. Like, I'm so done with this. It's time to fucking kick up the win streak so I can show people how much ham I had today.
Nah, not really.
Oh.
I actually did have a lot of ham today, though.
How'd you have a lot of ham?
Because I had a sandwich.
What sandwich?
The one Dad made me.
Oh. Yeah. Good job. Double good job. Why does it never add up to 100%?
Because it's impossible to cover 100% of the map. You're not going to get every single nook and cranny.
You're not. You don't know that. Maybe I do. Maybe I will.
Maybe I do.
Maybe I do.
Ooh, I might level up to level 30 soon.
Ooh.
I guess so hard I burped.
Okay, I think these amiibo are... Oh, Kirby. These amiibo are pretty cool. Kirby's the lightest. It's weird.
What, you thought he'd be fat?
No, it's just... He's also really small. Like, I wish that the Smash amiibo were 2-scale. I understand that'd be a lot of different sizes, but I feel like these guys are more to scale. Except Dedede. He should be a little bigger. Play that one.
Hmm?
I don't know. You're officially in Japan, Andy. Japan. Yep, Nekoella and Iwanko. This is Nekoella, I would guess, because it looks like a koala.
Neko koala. Cat koala.
I don't fucking know. This is bad. This is terrible.
Cool.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. I like that.
It's scary how good that is, but it's so terrible. You could never say that to a person.
Oh, 2DS production ended in Japan.
Yeah. Oh well. Well, they're not fucking wussies like we are. They're like, oh no, we have no use for this 3DS. 3D part of the 3DS. Let's get fucking 2DS to remove the fun. And so it doesn't fit in our pocket, so we have to get these stupid man purse looking things to carry them around.
Or a backpack.
There you go.
It's just so friggin' tragic. Oh, hello.
Hey.
Hello there, kind sir. Do you have the time to talk about our Lord and Savior?
Inky?
Inky? Jesus cephalopod?
Jeez. Looks like, the Iwanko is some sort of wolf-looking thing. Yeah, it looks like the other.
I wanna go.
Ah! Weird.
So they're just picking us off. A Luna Blaster. Luna Blaster. Ah. And a Charger.
Luna Blasters are fucking scary.
Yeah.
It's like throwing a firework at somebody.
Yeah. They only work at that specific distance. Otherwise, it's pretty pointless.
Unheading strike. His name is 30. Jeez.
I don't know what that does for you.
Well, if you move out of it, you start taking damage. My question is, where's the rest of your team?
I don't know.
Because there's, I only see one of you.
I guess I'm the I'm the only Iota veteran we have left.
Except that guy. He's doing okay.
Yeah.
The other one's just kind of sneaking in there. He's like, oh man, I'm gonna win it for us, even though I suck at everything.
I think very unfavorably of myself.
I'm doing great, even though I'm not. Put that on the news, but you won't.
What kind of bombs do I have?
Well, that would have helped earlier. Like, how you can literally get out of their ink to shoot your own ink on there, just to not die.
Yeah. Whatever, he's wearing a German hat. Thanks, guy. Thanks.
Doing great. You did great. Oh my god, it's like you wanted to be here.
I wonder if there's a tiebreaker minigame that no one's found.
That'd be weird.
Oh, I was with three rollers. Oh, no wonder I did the best. What the heck? 1,300 to 3,900s.
They tried. That's something you can take pride in, right?
I suppose I can argue. Honestly, I can't decide. Because they're both bearing their sword.
My only thing is, Smash is meant to be more detailed. And this is a Kirby game where you're not going to see so much detail.
I suppose.
Like that, the one on the left is in HD. The one on the right is meant for 3DS.
James, how can something in the real world be HD or not?
No. I'm saying, like, the detail in that is meant for the HD character in the game. But in the 3DS version, you know, this guy, you're not going to see as much detail, so he's not made for HD. So I think it's kind of, you know, leaned toward the Meta Knight on the left.
I think what you mean to say is the art style.
Yes.
Official artwork has never stopped anyone.
Stopped you. Mm-hmm. Remember that one time?
Hasn't stopped No Man's Sky. Didn't stop Destiny.
Remember that one time, though?
What?
It shows you walking, you see some game art, you go, oh. Keep walking. See, you stopped.
And the joke was somewhere.
So was a cough. Mine it. Put a mine down.
I can't freaking see.
I can see why this is your favorite weapon.
What was that?
Him spinning around for some reason.
If that thing had a turnstile, or he could strafe, I think we'd all be doomed.
Jeez. Can't imagine that.
Imagine it like using a lawnmower, only suddenly you can strafe.
Could you imagine that, just strafing with a lawnmower?
It wouldn't be very convenient.
No, not at all.
Like, I can't see that.
Just doing like a backflip with a lawnmower.
That's not what strafing is.
I know.
Alright.
I just think it's funny
what
doing...
What is strafing to you, James? Just being acrobatic in general.
Just, you know, backflipping with lawnmowers. Juggling flaming cars.
Flaming what?
I don't know.
Cars?
I almost said tards, and that would not have been a good word.
What? I can't see.
He's there.
Can you.
He was right there, just so you know. I was about to scream, look out. Look out!
There we go.
How'd you see him?
He's a coward.
But that doesn't...
I don't know, I'm just going for stuff and I hear a noise and I'm like, oh, that's weird.
That's not supposed to happen on a fire right there. Back to hell. I'm gonna get out.
You don't belong in this world.
What was I doing? Oh. That can't get out of here. It's a defeat every enemy, and I get heart container if I go Volga.
Cool.
Yeah.
Doesn't sound so bad.
No, not really. I mean, it's I gotta fight Demise, but yeah. I mean, not Demise, the imprisonment.
What?
Wouldn't that be awesome?
No, it'd just be Ganondorf.
Shut up. Just shut up.
Hey.
And think of that. We're lucky.
Okay. We'll just stand here face to face.
I was gonna kill you. Well, I was gonna kill you.
I see.
Cookie? No. I wonder if Planet Robobot was a thought when Smash was being developed.
Probably not. I got level 30.
Good job.
Yeah.
Why do you ask?
I don't know. I'm just these metal plates on his gloves
have been there for a while. But in Smash, he has two.
No, I'm just saying, like, they weren't on there until Smash came out. He never had them before.
What did I just say? They've been on there for a while.
No, I'm just saying.
But
like,
in Smash, he has two.
I know what you're saying. It's just before Smash, they didn't happen. I was wondering where they came from. Did they come from Smash?
No.
Where'd they come from?
They came from just a redesign. Probably from Kirby Superstar.
No, we never had those in Kirby Superstar.
Okay.
You're totally, completely fucking wrong. How does it feel to be so fucking wrong all the time, you stupid bitch?
Why do you get so oddly passionate about something that doesn't matter?
Because I like throwing a lot of swear words in, because it makes you laugh.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does. Every single
It makes me confused. And scared.
And happy. And say look out, but you got this. See?
Yeah, jumping helps.
Hey, it does in Call of Duty, apparently.
Yeah.
Yay. Bill Maher, woo. Get him, Andy. Fireball.
Get him! Icicle! Get him!
Look out!
Thunderstorm! Wait, what was it?
Thunderstorm?
Thunderstrike? Thunder... What's it called?
Thunderblade.
Thunderblade.
Yeah.
Dang it.
You died. Get him, death.
Yeah, is there any point?
I guess it's just to kind of hold your back or whatever. I don't know.
It's just something...
It's something stupid and ridiculous. I feel like you should just get an automatic ban for doing that.
Yeah.
Just like, perma-ban right there. The match ends and the other team wins.
Yeah, I'll just ban for 10 minutes.
No. I want severe punishments for these people. Like, the most severe. Like, they shut down their Wii U, and they erase all the data.
No. Okay.
I'm super tired.
At least you get the weekend.
You get some of it.
Some of it.
He thought he was gonna get it.
The heck, what's any ink there? There wasn't any ink there.
I've noticed any players with blue in their names are complete dickholes.
Blue?
Yeah.
How would there be blue?
What are you aiming at, you stupid?
Where'd he go? There's no ink!
We found him.
Whatever.
Look out! There was a lot of warning there. I did good. Man, that was fantastic. I'm so proud of myself.
You could have said behind you.
Okay, look out in front of you.
It wasn't, though.
I know, but look out in front. And I'm behind you. Up there. On the ledge thing.
Hi.
Nicely done. Nice! Whatever. Like, I could see the moment in an Inkling's eyes, like the moment of fear when the roller's about to come down, he's just like, fuck.
Nope.
No, he just doesn't even finish. Fuck. Oh, you lost?
Yeah.
Why?
I mean, why?
Let's see. Oh, yeah, it was supposed to be. It's been a while since I've been to this drink. The real Mr. Popo, it has been a while! Andy, look, it's Popo!
What? The blue one?
That wasn't a slap, I can't slap you like that. But welcome back, Popo, it has been a while. How's it been going? Your life been good?
Your life been great?
You been doing okay?
Your life in Dagen Guden?
Dasen Guden Leifen? Nen? Den? Go? It's good to see you, though. We're really glad to see you. We're pretty tired, because we have jobs and shit. So, tires us out. But welcome to the stream. We recently got Planet Robobot. And all of the amiibo that come with it, you know. King Dedede. King Dedede. King Dedede. And, King Dedede. Those are the only ones we need. Right, yep. Abe?
Why don't Waddle Dudes worship Queen Dododo?
Because King Dedede is their king. Look out.
Okay, thanks for knowing exactly where only I was.
I think he's over there. Trap.
Makes me feel loved, you know?
Well, they obviously saw you as a threat.
And they only want me dead.
Like, oh my god, this guy is so good, but we gotta murder him. I don't know who Splash-O-Matic asshole is, but you gotta kill him now. Life has been great. Spelling? No worries. I'm glad life has been great. What hit you? Another killer whale? How? This seems really keeping you on your toes, man.
No, it's just a giant laser from nowhere. Doesn't really keep you on your toes. It just kind of, oh well, that's done.
Nice shot. Better than nothing. I don't care. It's good. I'm glad to hear your life is going good, Popo. It's good to see you here. As you can tell, we've kind of gotten some new digs. Andy's here. Got a brand new microphone.
Got a new little brother.
No, Andy's just here. It's good to have him here. Really nice. I don't feel like I'm streaming alone anymore.
Well, because you aren't.
Andy, you're here!
Yep.
Andy's turned into more of a dickhole than ever, right?
It's a me.
Andy-o. Now is this... Never mind, you're good.
Ha. There wasn't anywhere to hide just then, and I knew that.
So did he.
Wasn't any time...
How in the world weren't you hitting him? How was he hitting you? He was aimed at the floor, not you.
He was on orange ink as well, but he still just kind of...
swam in it?
Yeah.
He just decided, I'm going to breathe in this.
Yeah.
This is going to be part of my lookout! What?! What?!
You know?
No, actually, I don't. I don't understand your exclamations there.
I'm asking why. More like...
Really?
Yeah. Okay.
Because when you just scream what, I'm just... Really, I don't know what to say, like, I don't know.
Well, what is it I consider synonymous with why, you know?
Okay.
Because you're basically asking the same question. Like, why did you do that, and what is it?
That you did.
You're expecting the same answer.
Just something fucked up and stupid.
Or nothing.
I prefer what the fuck. Because, you know, it's got the punch at the end. It's got the words that just... make every mother scream, why'd you just say that?
I don't punch at the end, because...
That hurts people.
No, I just punch at the beginning.
Right, okay.
It's reactionary.
Of course. Alright, switch weapons. You gotta not suck anymore. I mean...
Thanks.
You gotta not suck anymore.
Thanks.
Yeah, these are our four amiibo that we got. King Dedede. King Dedede. King Dedede. And high five. And if you pick a charger, I'll kill you. What's that one on the bottom left? Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
How much do you have? How much money?
I got like 18,000, I think.
Is that enough for another weapon? No. We're gonna buy another one before the night's out.
Yeah, I'm trying to save up the 20.
Yeah. For those sunglasses?
No, for the weapon.
Yeah, just go with the roller, I guess. What's... Like, that's an okay one. I hate... That one's terrible. And that one's the worst. Crack on. Yeah, I'd go with the crack on, I guess.
Alright.
Because with the Golden Dynamo Roller, it's got the really, really slow pull-down.
Yeah.
But it is one of the most powerful weapons.
Yeah.
Because for some reason, you can take extra damage while holding it up.
You can't, but you know.
Feels like it. Anyway, yeah, these are the new Pokemon.
There's one's... three.
No, these two are the same.
Oh, okay. Something with Iron Man.
Exactly.
I gotta pay attention.
Yeah, when so, he's... That's...
Pokemon reveals couldn't wait till E3, huh?
No, nothing can wait until E3 anymore. Everybody's just like, oh man, let's blow our entire load on this. Right now, at this moment.
Yeah, it's just
Thank God for Squeenix.
Just two Pokemon.
I know, I was over-exaggerating. Look out, Andy, you're trapped, I guess. Hey, what's your R? I don't know. Oh!
Wing. That's what it is.
Oh, yeah, the most useless thing. And the thing you were throwing where it disrupts them is called the Disruptor.
Oh, okay. Ah!
You could have gone cracking.
I could have, yeah.
That's okay.
Tried to.
I hate the hybrid. I hate the Splatlings. They're ridiculous.
Sounds like you're calling them, like, an old
some
prejudice
like,
term.
Yeah, yeah, some, like, racial slur or something.
Yeah.
No, I just hate the weapon.
Dang it!
They're ridiculous. I hate them. At first, it was like, oh man, this is gonna be so cool. It's like an assault rifle of some kind. Nice. Roll it, Andy. Watch your right, by
rolling,
the way.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. What the heck was that? See, he didn't jump, he just ran into me.
Well, I guess you don't have to jump, then. He's just, he's swimming away. And then he swim back. He's got two of the same Japanese character in his name.
Is that an insult? You don't know how to spell!
Oh look, he's right there for some reason! Oh, carbon roller, huh? Interesting. Let's just save up for a while. I don't think we need... That was good. Looks like my computer's just gonna restart soon. Might miss out on some chat messages. If we don't respond to chat, it's because my computer... shut down. It's having graphics card issues at the moment. I wonder what weapons your the rest of your team is using. Cause this thing has the worst ink efficiency. Probably get some ink back. You're out, right? No. Good job.
Nice final. Oh shit.
Yee. You can switch weapons again if you want. That was a bad call on my part. I'm very sorry. They were all level 50s. I know that doesn't necessarily mean they're fantastic, but you know what I mean.
Sploosh.
Kaboom! Yeah, I figured you'd switch weapons.
You could go back to the new one you bought, the NZAP 83.
Yeah.
Because it's actually tailored to this mode. It feels very useful.
And I think we've leveled up everything we can.
Yeah, I know.
No, I'm not. I'm just saying, like, yeah, we probably have. Not like, oh man, go fucking buy something, you piece of shit.
James doesn't know what I mean, James doesn't know what I mean,
Eh.
So squeaky. Squishy.
I don't know. I've always loved Dedede's color scheme. Red, orange, and a little blue. Well, red, yellow, and blue, I guess. Yes, phone? How's it going, buddy? Get him, Andy! Huh, it's gonna have a bunch of baby Pokemons. Interesting.
What? Mm-hmm. Okay. So I'm just... Oh, what? Oh, okay. I'm actually the Kraken now. Lovely.
Did you win yet? Sorry. Sorry guys, checking shit. Gotta make sure I stay on top of all the messages I never get. You know, except those ones I randomly get. See?
Is that gonna say expert of air? Me too.
You too?
I breathe it all the time. Oh, wow,
what
you sure took your time.
What was he using? Is that... no. Grim Range Blaster?
I don't know.
I've never seen that before. It must be one of the new ones. Like, seriously, he just took his sweet-ass time trying to kill you.
He did? The heck? What? How'd you get me in midair?
He decided you were done. By the way, what's the rest of your fucking team doing besides dying? Nice shot.
Something worthwhile.
Ooh. Look out. Yeah. He couldn't have gone anywhere! Do you want a baby Emolga, Andy?
What?
A baby Emolga.
Emolga doesn't evolve.
No, I'm just... because I guess they're gonna have baby Pokemon, so.
God. The heck?
Game, you're not being very fair right now.
It's not the game.
Game.
Sheesh.
Yeah, that team was another pain in the fucking ass. Get out of this lobby. Oh, I never had this little lobby twice, I'm sorry. Helpful! Oh, man, Andy. Oh. Man. No worries, phone. I understand you're sending your... there are messages. He's just like, no, Kirby.
No, Kirby. There is another way.
Food. As far as the eye can see. Go, Stinky. You can do it. I wish we had played this earlier so we could, you know, get some money so we could spend it on the new weapons to try it. But right now, this is the only one we have.
Yeah.
We're so behind, Andy!
Just a bit.
At least you got one of them. Is that them or you? Them. You. Sorry. When I say you, I mean your team, unless I'm specifically talking about you, okay?
How will I know if you're specifically talking about me?
You'll know. Turn around. Yes. Great job. That was fantastic. I know you died, but that was still great. I would have fucking died way before then. Fuck yourself. There was a pile of nutsacks in there, and it was all lies.
All lies?
Lies.
Oh.
So you're gonna take a Robobot tonight? What if Chris wants to take it? Do we give it to him or no?
No.
Why?
It's ours.
Alright.
Come on.
Speaking of, I think I can get it, so we don't want to have anything, because I've been buying the Rebels every day for like 2 weeks. I'm sure his kidneys are thanking me.
Why? Is that sarcastic?
Kidding. Yeah.
Good.
Nice.
There you go.
Do it again.
That guy. That fat guy.
Stupid fat fuck.
How did this just get pink?
Why is this pink? You don't know!
Is there air? Hello!
It's a nozzle nose.
It's something. Come on!
You lost to an air spray, I understand now. I'm kidding. So you're aware. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's another nozzle nose.
It's the same guy.
Are you just gonna fucking run up there, or what?
I'm going anywhere.
Good job. Well, good job, anyway. These teams are little fucking pricks, man. All the little bitches are getting out of school and being little bitches online. Go back to doing homework, fucking 12-year-olds. Not you. You are not them.
No, I'm not.
Exactly.
I'm not 12.
Exactly.
Oh.
So. Hacker cat. I don't know what hacker cat is. It's a thing on Twitter, apparently.
I guess.
Okay, Andy, are you ready?
Yeah.
It's an awesome color. I wish there were certain skills that gave you more, like, money or something.
That'd be good.
Wouldn't it, though?
Yeah.
Just, like, a point more of experience every match or something. One or two. Two if you get 1,000 points.
Oh.
How'd he get you from that far away?
Oh, man.
Queen Mura, welcome to the stream. Hi, can I join? Absolutely. What's your... Andy? Okay. His Wii U name is, I'm sorry. That's his Wii U name.
It's super hard to spell.
You can add him on a friend, as a friend, and then we'll add you. Go ahead and add us on... This is... You describe it. What's the process here? I know Splatoon. PS3s.
What?
For adding you as a friend. I know PS3s, not this. Good shot.
There, I got someone.
Oh no, you're being a little weird.
What?
Yeah, go ahead and add him on the Wii U, and then he'll add you as a friend after this match, if you add him before the end of the match. And then, yeah, we'll join up together.
I have a problem.
What's that?
There's no quick turn. Turning around is like, you either physically turn around, or you just wait.
And how are you guys? Pretty good, actually. We're just playing some Splatoon with the brand new, well, one of the brand new weapons, because we don't have enough money to afford another one. We're poor.
At least there's no microtransactions.
At least there's no microtransactions.
Not even an option.
Not even an option.
That's good.
That's good.
Obama. Gone.
Sanders. Absolutely.
Obama third term.
I'd rather that than the two candidates that are meant to win. Just remember... It hasn't been called yet. Bernie's going to fight right up until the Democratic National Convention. We should... Oh, shit, that was stupid.
I got crushed by the truck.
That sounds like something you'd say up in heaven at a round table with all the people who just died. I was crushed by a truck.
That'd be a big round table. Especially during war.
They would sanction it off, and they would, by times of death, and then they would have, like, a limit of people that can sit at the table, like, I don't know, 12.
Why?
Because then it would, if a nuke goes off, then there's going to be a lot of people at one table.
But they all die at the same time.
I know. They would just have multiple tables for multiple times. Just like if you died at 11:36 p.m., you can add me instead. Okay, well... I guess you do that, then. You know how to do things on here.
Sure.
I don't know. Add her as a friend, I guess. What are you doing? Where are you going? What's this?
Boom.
They're all just painted on there, though.
Yeah, they are. Inked on there.
What's up, Sheldon? What are you looking for? Too far!
Yes.
Oh, this one?
Yep.
Yeah, go ahead.
Mine now.
Yeah, you're gonna equip it.
And now I have 400 right. Coins to my name.
Go ahead and add Nira as a friend.
Right.
Go to your friends list. Friends. Look.
Friend list.
Friends.
Let's see all the friends I have.
Friends.
Look at all those friends.
Register friend, I guess.
Look at all these friends.
We know all these people.
Oh, I can't. Okay.
Yeah. It's capital N. Capital N. Y-R-A. 11. Ding.
Nura 11. Oh.
Yeah, just send the friend request, I guess. Sure. Why not? Yay. Yay.
That was fast.
Man, this person was on it. Alright, go back to the game.
People happen to like me.
They want to play Splatoon with you.
Of Gross.
Alright, go ahead and enter in a match, or we'll enter in a match and then we'll join up, I guess, somehow. You equip the arrow spray, right?
Yeah.
Your brand new spray arrow.
Yeah.
Sprero.
Sprero.
Sombrero.
I don't know why. I don't know.
What is it?
It's fake contacts.
Doesn't look like it at all. There's no difference.
Yeah. Maybe it's just so you can be bald.
Probably. Do it. You join me? Alright, we'll join a match, don't worry. Andrew's just picking out his apparel real fast.
Ripped.
Yeah, I'll keep that. So super fast, super strong, and I can sense bombs.
Okay. Alright, we'll join a match and then you'll join us and we'll have a lot of fun. Go ahead. That was worth the amount of time you did that.
Oh yeah.
Go ahead and join a regular.
Regular. Oregano.
But, I don't know. Oh, no! It looks like there's not enough room. You'll have to wait a minute.
You sure sound sympathetic, James.
Looks like you're gonna have to wait until the end of the match to join us.
Because we're
so
special.
Unfortunately. Yeah. Oh, sorry. You gotta focus, I forgot. Wow. I'm not sure what's better.
What? A roller or this? Jeez, this is a good color!
This is a really nice color. Hey, it's the color of your hair!
Yeah,
I know. I'm joining, and I'm waiting. Well, fantastic! I think we'll have time for one more. Maybe one or two more matches after this.
I think we'll have time.
Until someone backs out. Yeah, someone might eventually.
Okay. Hi, Howard. How far does that reach?
Really far. It is one of the worst weapons ever. Queen Naira, if you use the dynamo or the gold dynamo roller, more the power to you, but I fucking hate that weapon with a burning passion. I think it's ridiculous. What the fuck? Did he literally just pole vault over that fucking tractor thing?
I kind of said default caster. Thanks, man.
That person needs to back the fuck out. That's obviously a two-man gangbang.
There was three of them.
Oh, I only saw two. Then it literally is a gangbang.
No, man, there were totally three guys. I took them all.
In the face. This team should not be doing what it's doing. And Captain Fuckhole back there shouldn't be just sitting there doing nothing. Oh, we left.
This... the area he was standing on, yeah.
There is no way! I'm so cool! I'm not. I only use seekers all the time. You mean seekers?
Seeker bombs.
Really? How well does that work for you? Does that work well?
Seekers work pretty well, yeah.
Fuck, Andy. Anything you care to add to that?
Sure, why not?
Anything else you care to add to that? We've already baked a cake, jeez.
Where the?
I have no idea. How in the world did he sneak behind you?
Your dynamo is blue, what the heck?
Okay.
Look, it just looks rusty.
That's true. But it's burns.
It's PG.
Oh dear. Yep, just stay in, I guess. Hopefully you can join us this time, Queen Nyra. Looks like people have backed out. Oh my god. I see only the people from last time. Not sure. We're going to Wally Warehouse.
Wally.
I know. If I ever intentionally mispronounce a name.
I don't know if it's intentional.
What if it is?
It's always what if.
You're Andy. Oh, you didn't take motion when you got home.
Nope.
How are you feeling?
Yeah.
No better? You gotta take something when we're done, and it's okay.
God!
That's a Kraken, by the way.
Oh my god.
This is a perfect time for it to run out.
And how it just changes. It doesn't flash, it doesn't warn you, it doesn't do anything.
No, it's supposed to be instantaneous.
It's just, hey!
You have a YouTube channel? We do, in fact!
Oh, joy.
Boy. You can do this. You can do this. We do, in fact, have one. You can look up,
Oh, God. Let me friggin' up there!
You can look that up on YouTube and, you know, justify it to channel searching, and you'll find us. I can't post links because I disabled them on my channel, absolutely. But yeah, that's just one of our channels. That's where you can go for any and all of our past broadcasts. We also have channels linked in there, like Unsquare Network, where we post videos we actually put effort in. And then Silver Spud's also a member of our network, and he's our brother and another fantastic streamer, and you took him down, and I'm proud of you. Good job! Well, yeah, Silver Spud, he's another Twitch streamer. You can find most of his streams on his channel, along with funny videos he does and writes by himself. He's a good guy. I just realized this is a battle between my favorite colors.
Oh no.
I don't know which side I want to win now.
Should I let orange win?
No. Why would you do that?
I don't know.
You're on blue team, Andy. Obviously, I want blue to win. Think about it, you stupid fucker.
Doing?
Where's the team?
I don't know.
Where'd they go?
I don't know.
Because they're not back taking any of your territory.
Nope.
Like, at all.
Oh. Ah! Oh, they have a beacon or something?
I guess one of them's moving.
Yeah,
now some of them are moving.
Yeah, they're just waiting for us to gather around.
That's ridiculous. That is such a dumb strategy. You're not
gonna get used to not having the ink stripe.
It's a Kraken.
Yeah. Alright, well, more territory to come. No, I'm not bored for the last 10 seconds.
Well, he is. He's coming back to life. Yeah, they were just subscribed to you. Perfect. Thank you! Very much! Thank you!
Thank you!
Yeah, I think we'll go with one more match and then we'll kill the stream for the night and then we'll see you again Monday. In case you missed it. We stream 10 p.m. to midnight Eastern Standard Time, Monday through Friday.
Yeah.
There
she is.
There we are.
Oh. Level 50.
As long as you're on our team, we're fine. I'm in? Well, fantastic. You're joining us for our final match. Are you fucking ready? Andy, are you ready?
So what's it like being level 50? What do you get? Do you get, like, a medal or what?
Yeah, what do you get?
Does your results screen change to yellow? Or is it...
There we go.
Do you unlock white ink?
You're using way more than... Oh, never mind. You're using more than secret bombs. I see you using your gun down there.
Yep. Cheater.
Yeah, you're liar. Going back on your word. I don't know how to feel about this. I might sue you. I might move.
Might.
I'm just waiting for them to get the green. Then you're gonna sneak the balls off him.
Whoa!
Oh, by the way, that guy was behind you somehow. Even though there was no fucking indication of that actually happening. Remember, team, murder everybody. No survivors. I wonder, like, if wars happen in this society.
They do. Don't you worry.
It's just weird to think about.
I don't know where she is.
That was...
How did you run faster than me and still throw those?
Possible.
Thanks.
You're doing great! Thanks. I want to write my name in ink in this game one day. Look out.
People try.
Does it work?
No.
I wonder where our friend is. There they are. Push forward! What's your R again? Is it a disruptor?
It has.
Just throwing real fast. I'm curious. Oh! Helpful. Kind of. Aren't those like the weakest bombs?
Yeah.
Did more than nothing. This team is just an asshole. Just one collective gigantic anus. There's a sphincter in there too. Watch out behind you, but you kind of already figured that out.
I hope.
No, you did. Like, you just turned around as soon as I was about to... Kraken! You have a Kraken. Not an Ink Strike. Not a Killer Whale. It's a Kraken.
Yeah, I figure.
Go, baby.
Oh, come on!
Well, someone got him. Keep going. Just move. That was a fantastic final push.
Sheesh.
I've never seen that kind of final push before. And I've taken a lot of poops.
That was just awful.
It was a shitty joke.
Ha! I did better than you.
Better than you.
I mean, as far as ink covered, definitely not KDR.
What do you get for KDR?
I think it was 3 kills, 1 death.
Yeah,
it's only because you dumb get out, seekers.
Get out. Because Luna's going to call you soon. Well, thank you.
She's scary.
Queen Myra. I'm sorry. Myra. Yes. Queen Myra for the...
Queen Unira.
Fun times in Splatoon. Umi. Okay.
Umi?
What?
I'm going to need those back.
I don't understand. It was fun playing with you. See you Monday at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We'll be playing something else. But anyway, thank you guys for joining in. It was a lot of fun. Anything you care to add?
I don't think so, no.
Alright. Thank you for joining in. You have my gear? Well, fantastic. It's good.
What?
They have their gear.
What?
I don't know. Order it? I don't understand.
What?
I'm completely missing what you mean. I'm very sorry. But anyway, thank you guys for joining in the stream. It was a lot of fun. We'll see you all Monday. Hopefully. Make sure to come back for it so you can join in on later streams. Till then, though, sleep well, be well, do well. Just keep being popular. Keep being the awesome people I know you know how to be, and get your gear. Oh, find me. Oh, ooh. Sweet. Go back to Itzy Trickle. The guy we found. Get your gear. That's his gear.
Oh my god!
What? Oh. Jeez. Oh, I didn't know you could just order their gear.
Yeah, you can.
That's weird.
Well, fine. Is that what you get when you're level 50? And you can look like that. Pretty spooky.
Sis. Unfortunately, we don't have enough money to actually afford this stuff. I think we only have like 800 coins. Kind of depressing, but oh well.
Turfing to 130,000. How much do I have? How do I find that out? 230,000.
I sense problems!
Okay.
Wow. Anyway, thank you for joining in, Queen Myra. We'll see you next time, definitely. Hopefully. And we'll see all of you next time. Sleep well, guys. I know I might.
No, I won't.
I'll think about it. See you guys.